Newton's third law. For every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction.